Shahrukh Khan and Kajol, easily one of the Bollywood's most popular on-screen couple, might come together again soon on the big screen. The Kuch Kuch Hota Hai pair is apparently signed on by Chennai Express director Rohit Shetty for one of his upcoming films. According to the publication, a source was quoted telling Midday newspaper that the director has got Shahrukh on board and has finalized Kajol as the leading lady. The pre-production work is going on and soon he might make it official. Rohit is waiting to finish the final draft of the film and it will go on floor in the first half of 2015, according to reports. No official announcement or indication regarding this development has surfaced so far. However, as per earlier rumours, Shetty has been developing a Bollywood version of Mr. and Mrs. Smith, keeping Shahrukh in mind for the lead role. Could this leaked casting report be for the same film? Shahrukh Kajol have clearly been one of the most successful and beloved on-screen couples in Bollywood. The list of blockbusters they have featured includes films like Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham and My Name is Khan, which was the last film starring the two stars. Shetty is one of the most sought after directors in Bollywood now, especially after the mammoth success of his 2013 Shahrukh starred Chennai Express and the recent Singham Returns. The director is also collaborating with filmmaker Karan Johar for his next film, which is a remake of 1989 hit Ram Lakhan.